children, let's practice questions on parts of a plant, lesson number 2. Children, let's start with multiple choice questions. First one, which of these is not a part of a plant? Seed, leaf, root are parts of a plant. So the answer is tree. Second one, which of these is a function of the root? The functions of the root are, it gives support to the plant and absorbs water and salts. So the answer is all of the above. Third one, which of these plants has a trunk? Children, look at the pictures shown here. Banyan tree have trunk. So the answer is A. Banyan tree. Fourth one, the cabbage plant stores food in its. Answer is leaves. Fifth one, what function does a flower perform for a plant? The answer is B. Reproduction. Sixth, which of these is not necessary for a seed to start growing? The answer is B. Sunshine, because water, air and warmth is enough for a seed to start growing. Children, put a tick mark for true and a cross mark for false. First one, plant take in water and salts through the root. Yes, it is true. Second one, potato is a root with food stored in it. It is a false statement because potato is a underground stem. Third one, water as well as food travel through the stem. Yes, it is a correct statement. Fourth one, while making food, plants use up carbon dioxide and give out oxygen. Yes, it is true. Fifth one, a plant kept in a dark room during day can make food. It is a false statement because without sunlight, plant cannot make its own food. Sixth one, food prepared by all plants gets stored in the fruit. It is a wrong statement. Children, name these. The two kinds of roots. They are taproots and fibrous roots. Next, name the places where a plant stores food. Give one example in each case. Children, a plant can store food in fruit like apple, stem like sugarcane, seed like maize, flower like broccoli, leaves like cabbage, root like carrot. Third one, plants with weak stems are called climbers. Fourth, a gas that plants use in making food, carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a gas which is present in air. Fifth one, green substance without which plants cannot make food. The answer is chlorophyll. Next, question and answers. First one, what are the things a seed needs to start growing? Answer, when seed gets water, air and warmth, it starts growing. Second one, where is the food made by a plant stored? Answer, the food made by the leaves of the plant gets stored in fruits, seeds, roots, stems and sometimes also in leaves. Third one, what are the uses of the stem? Children, let's see different uses of the stem. First one, the stem gives support to the plant above the ground. Second one, the water taken in by the root of the plant travels to the leaves through the stem. Third point, the food made by the leaves travel through the stem to all parts of the plant. I hope you liked the video. Please visit the channel for more educational videos. And don't forget to subscribe the channel.